And I was going to Whitewater College to do a program, and a week before I went to the college, I had a dream. And I dreamt about this red bird. And this red bird came and sat outside of my house, and he was singing this song to me. And when I went to the college that 2 weeks later, it was in the middle of winter time, 20 below zero. And they put me in a guest cottage on the college campus, and I was unloading my gear, and I could hear this beautiful song. I looked up in the tree next to the cottage, and there was this red cardinal sitting there. And he sat there for that whole week when I was at the college. And he sang every day, sang songs outside of that room. And 2 years ago in Eau Claire, Wisconsin, at the University for the International Native American Flute Association conference, I was performing. And I felt that I had to do that song. So I did that song about that red bird. And I talked about Whitewater College. And after I got off the stage, a family came up to me outside in the entryway, and they said, "We want to thank you for doing that song." And they explained that their son was one of the people on a basketball team, I believe it was, that was either coming to or going from 2 years before to Whitewater College, and the bus crashed, and their son was, all these kids were killed on his team. So sometimes when we listen to our inner voice and those spirits that talk to us, sometimes they give us messages on what we need to say and what music we need to play. This song is called Nimawita Musquapanishi Naganon. I heard the red bird singing. Nimawita Musquapanishi Naganon. Yahweh, 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 Yahweh.